We're going on a little date night tonight.
Use some extra warning, baby. And I don't mind, I could be that guy.
Big surfer man earned himself some sunrise shag.
What is up, everybody? We're going on a little date night tonight. I wanted to walk you guys through it. So we're going to show you guys Palaiva Town, which is the super cute surf town just right outside of our neighborhood. So we're going to show you guys that. Show you what we get for dinner. If you think you know what we're eating, put it in the comment section.
Do we know what we're eating?
Yeah, right? Maybe we don't. We might change our mind as we go. But fun little date night. Got paid today, so gotta go splurge a little bit. So come with us. Walk downtown Haleiwa and get some dinner with us. So finger guns.
Some extra warning, baby. And I don't mind. I could be that guy to take you on. And you know I don't wanna be the only one. Quick and no time for tricks, but I'm showing off. I like to show you off to all my friends. Stumble, son of a stumble woman on my own. I'm nothing I can do, so I'm loving approaching you. I'm hoping you are open to a night with me to go for food. Romance for me, it is overdue. Take it back from the dudes all over you. I can play the game, cause I know the rules. I had you in my sights and I chose to shoot. This fella is really thin at all. I cut the stuff peeking like Nicki Minaj. The jealous of others and mellow. This fella was eloquent, never been off. It needs to run like a ball.
Alright, we're gonna flip you, show you the town as we drive through. Here we go.
Good old Malama Market. Guava. I started working there part-time as well as the ranch just for some extra income, and it's the best. Can we just take a second for the sunset?
All right, here's just a little market, a little fruit stand. Usually there's a open market right over here with some fruit, so you can see where that is. But just super cool little area, so we'll show you this as we walk through it.
Fun fact. Wait, so I was gonna say a fun fact about curry. I don't know any. So, you were probably thinking poke, but you're wrong. We decided to take a little trip down memory lane, which is Midwest Clay and Alley, where our favorite is Thai food.
Gotta love the Thai menu. You already know what I'm gonna get, and it is on here. There it is. Not curry. That's it, baby. All day. Thoughts?
That's a lot.
What'd you get?
Country pad thai with tofu.
Come on. All right, walking back to the car. Also, isn't this tree sick? It's so cool. It's like our favorite tree. Also, look at her. That's how you do it. Anyways, how was dinner?
It was really good. And we have leftovers, which is fire.
Yeah. It's a great date night. I hope I'm in it because it's not flipped. But great date night. Anyways, that was our first time at a sit-down restaurant since we've been here. So kind of a treat. But I had to show you guys what it looks like here. So stay tuned for more this week. I don't even know what we're doing.
We don't know what we're doing, so maybe
it'll be an adventure.
Maybe some surf, maybe some hike. I don't know. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned to find out. What's up, guys? We went for a little run today. It was kind of spontaneous. We found there's kind of like a shortcut out of the back part of our neighborhood, which is technically a dead end, but turns out we can walk / run through the other end, which actually splits us out right on this super cool bike path. And it goes a really long ways both directions. Actually takes you right to the beach going back this way. So that's where we stopped. But just ran a few miles preparing for the marathon-ish. But there's a fruit stand, decided to stop, had to grab some bananas, so it kind of worked out well. But we also, it's just kind of fun, went for some nice ice-cold coconut, which is actually extremely refreshing.
Yeah, it is. It's really good.
It's so good. So I had to make a little stop with some ice-cold coconut drinking to refresh after a really long, gruesome run. Anyways, that's all. I had to show you guys more of what life looks like here. So this week is just kind of fun and spontaneous, but cool bike path, which we now have a shortcut to. So that's all. See you later. What's up, guys? All right, another little random date night. You gotta romanticize life a little bit, you know, have fun with it. So, see if I can get the whole thing. We ended up buying a futon today for people coming to stay. That way we have an extra place to sleep. And decided we're gonna have a little sleepover, if you can call it a sleepover, downstairs. And so we made popcorn, kombucha, and you know the kombucha's gotta have sugar around the rim. And we had some chocolate dairy-free smoothies too. So can't complain with life, gotta love it. We're gonna watch some Lost, you know, always on the Lost grind. Just kind of have a cozy night in. So. Yeah, this is what a fun little in-home date night looks like. Look at that. That is a setup right there. How cute is that?
To preface, this is the couch that we had before. And this part is the futon. Turn sideways and lay down. Made into a mega bed because why?
Gotta love it.
Morning, friends. It is about 6:15 a.m. Sunday morning, and Clay was talking to one of his buddies, and they decided to go surfing for a little sunrise sesh before church. I'm tagging along. I might surf, but I mainly just want to take some pictures, and I'm not feeling the best, so just gonna kind of chill it out this one. But yeah, how you feeling?
Feeling good. Yeah, so we were gonna surf just in Hale Iwa, on this main area that we always go. It's called Ali Park. And so we were gonna hit up a little surf sesh there, and he got there just before we did and said that there's a surf contest going on there. So tough break, but just the next break over, if you just go down just a little bit, it's called Puena Point, if I said that right. So that's where we're going. So it's kind of cool. It's an area I haven't even been to. You don't really beach it up there typically, but it's just a little surf spot. So it'll be kind of fun to explore something new, see what we get, see if we get any good waves. Just chill, enjoy the nice morning before church, enjoy the sunrise. Doesn't get much better than this. So
yeah.
Chill!
Big surf man earned himself some sunrise shag. Happened to be repping.
All right, that is it. Just a little update on that surf sesh. It was super fun. Got out there, you know, caught a couple waves, but it was just pretty busy. I was really tired operating on like a few hours of sleep and just enjoyed the, you know, the water and the nature and everything, but didn't get a whole lot. Didn't get wrecked or anything, but people that doubted me on my Instagram, if you're watching this, you were right. So this time you were right. But anyways, that is it. I know this is probably the most random video ever, but we just want to show you guys a little bit of what life looks like for us here. It's super beautiful, and we just want to share that with you guys. So I hope you enjoyed it. Also, this bandana, I don't know. I'm just trying something. I'm kind of in this bandana era. Feel free to tell me if you like it or hate it, but I'm just going to try repping these. So kind of a random point there. But anyways, we're going to keep showing you guys what life looks like for us here. Allie's actually at a wedding today. So yeah, kind of exciting. We've got big things moving. My work's making progress, and yeah, big things happening, so we'll continue to share that with you guys. But hope you enjoyed. Again, we'd love it if you subscribed, liked, comment, sign up for notifications, share it with your friends that care about us or whatever. We don't even care, but we love any support we can get. We love all of you guys, and I hope you have a good week. Take care.